Well, tonight's the fifth event I'm going to be doing, raising money for charity. This is the, I think it's the second, possibly third one for the Bobby Moore Fund. And it's just getting the people of Warwickshire together, under one roof, having a good time, and trying to extract as much money as I possibly can, all towards what I feel is one of the best causes in the world, which is the Bobby Moore Fund and cancer research. So here we go again. Hope that goes well. With a smile, knowing all the time that his lies are mine,
he's Mr. Know-it-all. Dion knows he only has asked certain players and they will come and support this. It's a great cause. It's a cause that everyone loves, and with Bobby Moore being the superb player that he was, I think that every player, every defender, especially in England, would be willing to race to the cause.
You know, we go back a long way when he came into the England squad. You know what I mean? It was we got on really well, and we've just been very, very good friends ever since. And he's been doing a lot of work for Bobby Moore Foundation and that, and anytime you can help and support, you just do it.
I think to people who haven't been to one of Dion's balls before or charity events, I think they're always worthwhile. You know, you get to come along, have a fantastic meal, some great entertainment, it's top drawer all the way, and ultimately you're raising a lot of money for a great cause.
I'm here tonight supporting the Bobby Moore Fund, obviously, which tackles bowel cancer and is a big supporter of Cancer Research UK. It's a particular charity that is close to my heart. I lost my mum 3 years ago to bowel cancer, so it's something that certainly resonates with me. And any night like tonight that can possibly raise good money to go towards research and to go towards helping those that do suffer with this illness is a night that I think we should all experience and we should all share. Take my word, please beware of a man that just don't give a care, no.